Following program is intended for a mature audience. Viewer discretion is advised.
About me.
Yes. Hello, Father.
I spoke with your uncle yesterday. He's extremely concerned about you, about your state of mind.
Really? I told him I was fine.
Are you fine, Dale?
Yes.
I think I need to look at you, to be sure. Do you understand? Person, but you have this badness in you. I can help you get it out. I can help you be just like other people again. Good life. You have this demon in you, this bad spirit. You have to understand that it wants you to believe that it's not evil. But they aren't telling you that it is. And I can get it out.
Father, I'm sorry. I'm really fine. I'm just tired. I need some rest.
Dale, all you need to do is learn how to listen to the good voices. That's all I want, and that's all your uncle wants. For you to learn how to listen to the good voices.
Die.
We're the same person now, Dale. You know everything about me. You just have to think of it. Please don't tell me what happened. I'd rather not know. Sometimes I forget things. Things I'm not supposed to remember, I guess.
I remember things about you that you don't know.
I entered your body and your mind and shared every bit of me with you.
and used me.
Mr. Woodman said he spoke to you. Dale, you need help.